Okay, we'll get a second coat on the snowman. Again, we'll do it all over the whole thing. We'll add the colour in the scarf and the snowman's nose at the very end. I think it'll probably only take this coat, cover him quite nicely. Okay, we'll set him aside to dry again, and then we'll put another coat on the hat. Right, let's finish the hat off. Black on the underside of the rim. Okie doke, we'll let that dry. Right, I'm going to paint the scarf red. Let's see if I can get you a decent angle. Too bad. Hear the owl outside. It'll be a tawny owl. All right, I'm going to mix a little bit of yellow with a red, trying to get a nice orange. bit more yellow. This on the tip of his nose. Right. Just let that dry. Right, I'll pop a few little polka dots. Right, now so I'll mix a bit of brown and black perhaps and try and just give it a bit of depth into all the cracks. I'll put a bit of highlight on the hat, I think, just to make it a little bit more interesting. I'll get a bit of white and dry brush it. Brush it off on the rag, and then we'll just, if you can see there, just flick over the surface and just see it just. It's there, it just picks out. Some of the detail. Whoops, that's a camera. And the edge of the hat, brim of the hat. do a bit on the scarf as well. There's still a bit of moisture from the. I'll just let that dry a minute. Okay, it's dried off now. Just flick over it lightly. Where's a bit white? A bit more white. Whoop. Little bit on the top of his nose, a bit around his mouth, I think, just to soften that. The black's gone on. There we go. It gives him a little bit more character. Put some stills up at the end.